Focus was built to be a world car, a small, quick vehicle designed for the international market. Critical and financial success led to the development of high-performance versions. The Focus soon became a popular hot hatch, the term used to describe fast, front-engine, front-wheel drive hatchbacks. With models in both Europe and North America, there have been 10 high-performance variants of the Focus to date. The revamped Focus really hit its stride in rally racing. Legendary driver Colin McRae gave the Focus its first win in the 1999 Safari Rally Kenya, easily defeating the second-place Toyota Corolla WRC. The Ford Focus went on to win 44 world rallies.